With me, wow, on an early morning day. What I'm trying to do is help my wife put together an incubator. You're like, hey, this is a refrigerator, looks like. It is. We're going to change a refrigerator as a glass door into an incubator, or at least try to do that. We have an incubator warehouse kit, and we've got to put wires through the wall into the inside to fans slash heaters. There's two of them. This is not the fancy kit, but we're going to try and see if we can't make it fancier. Way bigger incubator than what she had. So first thing I'm going to do is drill in the center, because temperature gauges and controls are. I'm using a half inch bit. I don't know if it's good enough. We're going to see. I think it might be. So, this control with another one goes on the outside. If the wires were longer, I would probably locate it toward the top. But because the wires are not very long, there's two fans for such a big incubator, I have to put it toward the center, and I'll have to put a plate for it to hang on so she can see it. But these wires need to go inside and control the fans. And since the hole is not big enough for both of them at the same time, I've got to get it through. One at a time. And there's a little bit of room for the little timer that we're talking about putting in.
And we'll have heater probes too when the new heater comes in, or when the new thermometer comes in.
Okay, so this is the cord that plugs in. This is gonna be here. We'll turn, put a piece of metal, I'll have to make a piece of metal, bend it. Stick that, I'll show you when I do that. But right now, this is the IncubatorWarehouse.com IncuKit, and these are both heaters and fans. At the same time. Go ahead.
We will leave links in the description to where we got these. We also plan on later doing a different type of kit, more of a do-it-yourself kit, in case you can't afford the really expensive. I mean, but these weren't really expensive. They were $125 for the basic and two heaters, and then $20 total for the egg turner kits. And the egg turners, we're just going to use old egg turners. There you go. I'm done.